Hello everybody, this is episode 32 of Let's Play Minecraft. So, I'm going to the Nether right now. I got a good sword. When I enchanted it, I got it, like, really good. It's sharpness 3, knockback 2, and looting 2. And I can get XP, like, double XP. So let's go. I made my fortress. And I lost 20 stacks of cobblestone. So, yeah. There's the crafting room. Here's the furnace room. To smelt some netherrack. Which I like. Gather up nether brick and got a stack of netherrack. So here's the, so you can go up to the blaze spawner. That's where you can go. And this is the enchanting room. I went in creative mode. I kind of cheated, but I made this fortress in survival mode. I just went on creative, only did this part. And then I gather up a lot of meat. So, killed a lot of chickens, pigs, and cows. And cooked it. And got some in my storage. Awesome house. This is the storage room to storage all your stuff. Like, I'm gonna put bones in here, string, spider eyes, the things that you don't need, just in case. So this is the, it's on easy mode. So this is the outside, and this is on pigment over there. Hello, how are you doing today? Yeah, I want to make a bow. So I have to take 3 string. I don't have a bow. Oh yeah, no I don't. I think. So, let's make a bow. Enchant it when I'm level 30. Okay, where is it? Okay, there it is. I need to, like, remember. So, turn black every second. There we go. And on the blaze spine. Ow! Don't worry, I'm See, I'm already level 15. I think you can see my HUD. I don't know. But you can see my XP. So, that was 14 lowstone dust and 6 blaze rods. I can get a lot of group stands. So, episode 35 will be the last episode of this world, and I'll go to the new world and start the new Let's Play. And I'll make my new intro after the Let's Play. And watch 5 Ways to Troll a Creeper, which is on the right of your screen, and click on it. It's a really funny video, kind of. NASCAR 2011 rocks. Subscribe him, please, and see how I'm called J-Wing. NASCAR, like, Five Ways to Kill a Pig, he laughed. Or Five Ways to Kill a Creeper, I don't know which one. He laughed. He said, ha. LOL. That's what he said on my on the comment. So please subscribe to him. Hello! How do you do that? Oh God! Please! Aha! He can't shoot. Oh jeez! What? How do you get out there? Whoa! Haha, I can't destroy top zone. Not the buttons! Okay. Crap, how do they spawn? Okay. Batman! Where are you? Hey, stupid face. Oh, jeez. You dumb turd! You turd! Turd! Ha! Oh, God. Not that gassed. Ha! Blocked it. Stupid! Stupid! Oh, you missed. Whoa, you missed again. Whoa. No, please. Don't shoot fireballs at me. I'm innocent! Bye-bye. I did not make any. He zoomed. He's like flew up in the air and went down. Actually, I think there's no air in the Nether. Those turds suck. Okay. Whoa, that's a big daddy. Spawn the outside. I don't get it. No. You missed. Oh, he shot the zombie pigment. I want to go over there and kill the zombie pigment. Oh my god. This will be epic. Oh god. Hello. You turn. Hi. How you doing? I'm a little girl walking down the street. Bye. Now, how can I get up there? No, it's cobblestone. How I can't shoot fireballs that far. Yeah, you can't shoot fireballs that far. Ha! What the crap? I don't need soul sand right now. Whoa, that's a lag. So this is episode 32, Killing Blazes. No, it's Killing Blazes, and on the description it'll say, I made a fortress. Sorry, I said if I was to kill a creeper at the right screen, it doesn't show up. So, you turd. Fine. I swear to God. Where are you? Ow! Okay. Wow. That was epic. I'll see you in episode 33. Yeah, episode 33.